Hey, this is Dan Meyer, and today we are going to talk about what a strike price is. A strike price is a word that is associated with options, and it is the price at which an option can be exercised and the stock can be bought with a call option or sold with a put option up to the expiration date. When you go to buy a call option, for example, you are looking to buy 100 shares at some predetermined price. That price is called the strike price. So if you bought a $50 call option on some stock, the strike price would be 50. If you bought a $60 call option, the strike price would be 60. There are many different strike prices for each stock. If a stock was trading at 50, for example, like right here, there would be strike prices of 60, 65, all these different strike prices. Whatever one you would want to buy at would be giving you the right to buy 100 shares of stock at that price. So the stock is trading at 50, you buy the 50 call. You would be buying the right to buy 50 shares at $50. If the stock price moved up to 55, you would have the right to buy them at 50 so you could make a profit. So the strike price of a call option is simply the predetermined price an option can be exercised and the stock can be bought up until the expiration date. Now, as always, if this video helped you, be sure to hit the like and subscribe to my channel if you would like to hear more helpful stock trading tips and secrets.